The light festival is for all the people. You are rich, you are poor, you are young, you are old. You can go and see and look and appreciate everything. And I think it's a good way to see art.
In the middle of these dark months, having a festival that celebrates city life and being together and having extraordinary artistic experiences is so important for a city like Copenhagen.